talking about the area up ahead?
Yes, indeed. And it appears the dragon is only following you in life's direction.
What, are you scared or something?
Beware of falling down.
Just made it! Remind me. You've been waiting here the whole time? Sorry about that. Good news, everyone's safe.
Thank you. And sorry about tricking you.
Huh?
You have shown courage, strength, and compassion.
Huh? Then...
I shall show you how to blunt the power of Excalibur, 'cause you're a true knight.
Yes! I see. So I have to defeat the knights of the Round Table and collect the sacred swords?
Yes, The three sacred swords, combined with your Caliburn, should dispel the power of immortality that protects him.
Sounds like a walk in the park.
We'll see about that.
Hey, come on! Isn't it about time you gave me a little credit?
The remaining knight, Percival, is the Knight of the Grail. She's as strong as she is noble. One mistake could be your last.
Don't worry! I've got one of the great sacred swords.
Of course. It's about time you figured that out.
I'm gonna make this look easy. She won't know what hit her. I've gotten pretty used to you, too.
That is exactly what I told you not to do.
Fare thee well, brave knight, chosen one of Caliburn.